Hello students, I am Neeraj Paul, your computer teacher from LPM Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Today, I am going to explain the exercise of chapter 2, which I have already mentioned on the green board. You can see here. Exercise number A is, pick the correct answer. There are 4 questions in exercise number A. Each question having 3 options. One of them is right answer. You have to choose which one is the right answer. Okay? So question number 1st is, which of the following is not a type of ROM? Option number A is PROM. Option number B is EE ROM. And option number C is EP ROM. Students, as you all know, there are 3 types of ROM. There are 3 types of ROM. First, second and third. First is PROM. Second is EPROM. And fourth is EEPROM. Okay? And third number is EEPROM. Okay? ROM stands for read only memory. There are 3 types of ROM. First is PROM, second is EEPROM, and third is EEPROM. Okay? Here your question is, which of the following is not a type of ROM? Okay, so students, PROM is a type of ROM. So this is the type of a ROM. EEROM, this is not a type of ROM. And EEPROM is also a type of ROM. So your correct answer is option number B. Okay, you have to tick on the option number B. EEROM is not a type of ROM. If you have chosen option number B, then well done. Now come to the next question. Question number 2nd is, it is located inside the CPU cabinet. Question number 2nd is asking about that things which one is located inside the CPU cabinet. You can see here options are flash drive, okay, option number B is Blu-ray disc, and option number C is hard disk. Tell me students, which one is located inside the CPU cabinet? Option number A is given, flash drive. Students, flash drive is a storage device which is not fixed inside a CPU cabinet. Option number B is Blu-ray disc. Blu-ray disc is also a storage device which is also not fixed inside a CPU cabinet. Option number C is hard disk. Hard disk is a storage device which is fixed inside a CPU cabinet. So option number C is the right answer. You have to tick on the option number C. Okay? Hard disk comes in different storage capacity, like 320 GB, 500 GB, 1 TB, 5 TB and so on. Okay? Now come to the next question. Okay, our next question is, 1 terabyte is equal to, 1 terabyte is equal to. Students, I have already explained about the computer's memory units in our previous video. 1024 bytes is equal to 1 kilobyte. 1024 bytes is equal to 1 kilobyte. 1024 megabyte is equal to 1 gigabyte. 1024 gigabyte is equal to 1 terabyte. 1024 gigabyte is equal to 1 terabyte. So students, here you can see question is asking 1 terabyte is equal to 1024 gigabyte. Option number B is the right answer. If you have chosen option number B, then your answer is right. Option number B, 1024 gigabyte is equal to 1 terabyte. Okay. And 1024 terabyte is equal to 1 petabyte. You have to remember about computer memory units. Okay. Now come to the next question. Next question is, memory cards are also known as. In our previous video lecture, I have explained about memory card. If you have learned, then you can give this answer. Here are three options. Option number A is flash card. Option number B is multimedia card. Option number C is hard disk. Tell me, students, which one of the following is the right answer? Option number A, or option number B, or option number C? Tell me, students. Students, if you have chosen option number B, then very good. Option number B is the right answer, multimedia cards. Memory cards are also known as multimedia cards. Clear everyone? Now come to the next exercise. That is exercise number B. Before starting exercise number B, once let me revise this. Look at from question number first. Question number first is, which of the following is not a type of ROM? Students, there are three type of ROM: PROM, EPROM, EEPROM. Okay, here given PROM, this is the type of ROM. EEPROM, this is not a type of ROM. EPROM is a type of ROM. So students, your right answer is EEROM. EEROM, this is not a type of ROM. Second question is, it is located inside the CPU cabinet. Okay. Option number C, hard disk. Hard disk is located inside the CPU cabinet. Next is, 1 terabyte is equal to, students, 1024 gigabyte is equal to 1 terabyte. Remember it, 1024 gigabyte is equal to 1 terabyte. Next question is, memory card are also known as. Students, memory card are also known as multimedia card. Remember it, memory card is also known as multimedia card. So option number B is the right answer, multimedia cards. Okay, now come to the next exercise, that is exercise number B. Okay students, exercise number B is fill in the blanks. I have already mentioned here, exercise number B is fill in the blanks. Question number first is, all the information in a computer is stored in the form of dash and dash. Students, as you all know, all the information in a computer is stored in the form of 0 and 1, that is binary digits. So you have to fill here 0 and 1. Okay, 0 and 1. All the information in a computer system is stored in the form of 0 and 1. Second question is, that is question number B, dash has larger storage capacity than a CD and DVD. As you all know, students, Blu-ray disc has a larger storage capacity than a CD and DVD. A CD can store 700 MB data, a DVD can store 4.7 GB data, but a Blu-ray disc disk can store up to 25 GB data on each side. It means both side of Blu-ray disk can store 50 GB data. So students, in the question number B, you have to fill Blu-ray disk. Okay? Blu-ray disk. Blu-ray disk has larger storage capacity than a CD and a DVD. Okay? Now the next question is question number C. Secondary memory is slower than primary memory. Students, secondary memory is slower than primary memory. Here you have to fill primary memory. Okay? Secondary memory is slower than primary memory. Clear everyone? Now come to the next question. Next question is, dash is the smallest unit of computer memory. Students, you have to tell which is the smallest unit of computer memory. So students, bit is the smallest unit of computer memory. Bits is the smallest unit of computer memory. 8 bits is equal to 1 byte. Okay? 8 bits is equal to 1 byte. And 1024 kilobytes is equal to 1 MB. Okay, students? It means bits is the smallest unit of computer memory. Okay? Now come to the next question, that is question number E. A standard CD can store up to how much data? Tell me, students. A standard CD can store up to 700 MB data. Okay, MB stands for megabyte. 1024 kilobyte is equal to 1 MB, and a standard CD can store 700 MB data. Clear, students? Now the next exercise, that is T for true and F for false, we will discuss in our next video lecture. Till then, students, goodbye, have a nice day, stay home and stay safe, and keep watching my videos. Bye bye, students.